heart of you, man. Yeah, as you can see, guys, yeah, your eyes don't deceive you. We're on the last Pizza Tower video, and just a quick explanation. I do have my reactions to some of the levels in floor 4 and 5 with the floor 4 boss. Just the audio just wasn't working in some of the parts, but I still could salvage it. Just it wouldn't make sense into the video. It wouldn't edit well. What I'm going to do is make a YouTube short out of those clips, just so you guys could still get the content, trying to see still it for those who are trying to see my reactions to it. Okay, I was thinking about replaying them and then replicating the reaction, but I can't do that to you guys. Like, that's, I can't fake a reaction to stuff, bro. Like, everything here is 100% genuine shock factor, happiness and all that, and I can't replicate it. Okay, but anyways, sorry about that, and back to the video. The way I just went back to all those levels just so I could get all the ingredients was really time consuming. Now you know why this video is taking so long to come. Anyways, yeah, we got way more than enough money to get to the last boss. Okay, who it is? It's the pizza guy that's been chasing us? Oh no, that's unsettling. Oh no, I don't like this. What the heck is this, bro? We're not gonna just, like, not pass by. Okay, let's just get out of here, bro. I don't wanna see. Is he taking a shower? Hey man. Wait, why is he running? I thought he was the boss. Oh, we're atop of the tower. Outside the tower. Pepino versus Pizza Face. Is his face flashing? Was it flashing? I don't know. Hey, that's our restaurant. Wow. Okay, let's do this. Okay, not what I was expecting. Oh, we use that to disturb him. Disrupt him. Okay. I can get behind that. Okay, I cannot get behind that. Okay. Yep. Need him to drop. Yep, get him. Yep, mm-hmm. That's what you get. Trying to destroy our business, trying to stop us from getting our money. Yeah, this is what you get, buddy. Yep. Oh, that is so cheap. That is so cheap. You're wrong for that. Yep. Get out of here, buddy. Yep. Give me that health pack. Okay, he's recovering quicker, and he's adding more of those guys. I hate it here. Oh my gosh, okay, I gotta stop running. Yep. I'm using your own minions to beat your butt right now, bro. Okay. Understandable. Yep. Kick his butt, Pepino. Remember what he did. Made us go through all those levels. Oh god, those pizza ninjas. Okay, first off, you need to go. Yep. Oh, God, is
fight back!
You're protecting you! Stop! No! Hit him! Oh, God. I wasn't even paying attention to my health. I was just like, bro, I'm not trying to redo this. Well, oh my gosh, they're fighting back. Okay. What did I get hit by? Okay. Oh my gosh, not this night. Don't matter. You're dead. One more health bar. Oh my gosh, not you. Yep. Beat him. Yeah. Over here, sogging. That's what you get. Who's that? that? Who the heck is... Nah, he's insane. Gun? Okay, I'll grab the gun. Is he... What the... Oh my gosh, what is going on? Oh wait, can I get that from you? Yo, this guy's insane! Why is he doing this? It's because we have better pizza than him. What the? Oh, I didn't even know that I could hit you. Is that his pizza machine? Oh my god. No, yeah. I was like, this boss fight will be too easy right now. Can I shoot that? Oh my gosh. Oh, he's getting faster. Oh my... Yo, he's getting way too fast! Yo, this music is fire! Oh my gosh! I hate this boss though. Oh my gosh! Who just shoots themselves as an attack? Just die. I'm tired of you, man. I keep forgetting he could throw his gun and do damage to me, bro. That's so trash. He's literally one bar.
No!
Yo. Come on. He's almost dead. Oh, got him. He's not even... Is he immortal or something? Peppermint? No. No. I'm out of here. Yo, he... Pepino said no more. Oh, no. I don't want to fight these guys again. Pepino's done with these guys. He said I had enough. Yo, Pepino for Smash, bro. Pepino for Smash, bro. The next Smash Bros. Needs to add him, bro. Nah, this game is so fire. Let's go. Oh, we use Gustavo to stagger him. Okay. Oh, God. Gustavo, I need you to come next to me. Yep. Hit him. Yep. Get him out of here. Yep. Oh, yeah, I forgot they got second team. Okay, cool. I need help, by the way. So, if you could just, you know... Gustavo, I kind of need you right now. Okay. Okay, yeah, we're dead. Oh, my... Okay, hold on. Let's concentrate. You get a little power boost. We don't know how to act. Yep, get him out of here. No! Do I have to play that over again? Oh my god. Oh my god. Come here. We should have finished the job when we first fought them, Pepino. To be honest with you, it was this going to be a headache. Oh my god, my fault, Gustavo. Yep, come here.
Now for the wrestler guy, bro. Come here. I thought your wife would have told you to stay home after that loss earlier. Can I just beat him up without the sauce? Yeah, I can. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. Yep. No way. Come here. God, I hate you. Get him out of here. Gustavo, I need you. Come here. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my god, stop. 3 health, okay. And we gotta deal with the imposter right now. What? I need more health. Come on, come here. Oh my god! Come here! Oh, we don't even have enough health to fight this guy, man. I need to concentrate, guys. I can't talk right now. I'm tired of hearing his laugh, bro. You're annoying. Come here. You're done. I'm in the zone right now. I'm going ultra instinct on you right now, bro. Yep. And you're gonna do the fly swatter. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. You only do 2 attacks this time? Yep. You're done. You're finished. Another phase? What? Oh my gosh. He was about to combo. Oh my god. He's so dangerous. Okay. Yep. You're done, buddy. You're done. We're done with you. We're done with you, bro. We're done with the pizza tower. Fly swatter. Yep. Oh, we did it. Sweet tell me we did it. Let's go. Beat him up. Let's go, bro. He trying to mess with our business. Beat him up, bro. Make him into a pineapple pizza. Oh, wait, hold on. He's going crazy on him. This is like Cloud versus Sephiroth type of beating, bro. Oh, he bought. He's. Yo! Look at. Wait, the tower didn't. Did the tower get destroyed? Wait, there's a crack there. Can we set him? Hey. Hold on. Dance on him. Let's go, man. Trying to mess with us, man. Man, let's get out of here. Woo. So what now? The crumbling of the Tower of Pizza. Oh, wait, that's fire. Wait, can we go back to that room? Oh, we can. Yep. Oh, wait, is that, that's Gustavo and the rat. Oh, okay. They're bringing all the enemies. Never mind. Actually, wait. Oh, the guy that scammed us out of our money over here. Man, we got the guns. Let's go. Wait, when can guns do that to a ghost, bro? I'm not gonna question it, bro. I'm not gonna question it. Oh man, can you really believe it? We're actually done with Pizza Tower. Oh, what? My favorite floor? It gotta be floor 4, even though it's not gonna show up in the video, bro. Unfortunately. Like, the whole, like, the level where it was like, you have to be the... Why is he with us? No, what the heck? Okay, I guess he's cool now? I'm not cool with him, bro. That's identity theft or something, right? Can we go down here? Oh, no, we can't. Wait, kill him. What the heck? Yep. Goodbye. Yep. I'm just trying to... Okay, there we go. Oh. Oh, come on. Favorite boss fight? Probably the final boss fight. Ew. What was it before the final boss fight? I think it's the one with the guy with the gun. But I don't know. He was kind of annoying in the final boss fight. That's why I'm like, nah, bro. Are we gonna die if we don't? Oh, we have to get on top of the sausage, right? Yeah. There we go. I was like, why is it not letting me go through? Oh my god, the banana, bro. You hear the music, guy? Wait, no, put him down. Hey. Okay, get up here. Yep. Get him. Oh, this is floor three? I think this is floor three. Ew, no, bro. Oh my gosh. Did we really have to ring him? Don't kill the pineapple. And okay, get up here. Yep. Ooh, that's lava. Oh wait, we need him. Come on, come here. Grab him! Get him out of here. Let's get you out of here, buddy. Oh, this music's fire. Oh gosh, I forgot about this guy with the guns. I mean, with the cannon, I mean. Mr. Captain Jack Sparrow. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. We're in floor two now. We're almost there, man. Oh, man, I'm gonna miss this game when it's finally over. Oh, the chicken! Let's go! Bro, why is this so sad, man? Okay, we're almost there. Woo-hoo! Oh, wait, we only have a minute. Okay, we gotta put it in overdrive. Okay. I'm trying to see if there's anything we need to jump. No, we're just gunning this. we're just gunning this. Okay, this is floor. Okay, we're in floor one. Oh, we're right there. Okay. 30 minutes left. In 30 seconds, I mean. Oh, wait. Nice, we did it. You got new clothes. I'm mad that we saved these guys, but whatever. Is that the depth collector? That's who it is? Yep. Wait, can we kick his butt? Why did we just go over there? I would have liked it better to knowing he died. Music by Classy Jit. What? Classy Jito? Hold on. I will review it in the edit. I need to find him on Twitter or something and follow them, bro. That's a crazy analysis name, bro. Yeah. Hold on. I said, what? Yeah. He was in a pizza tower, getting the ingredients through the tower for a business. Why am I seeing these guys flourish? What? We just kicked their butts. They try to kill me, and for what? Did you leave a like, subscribe? I hope you did. Thankfully, my chair is still alive. I hate how he looks so cool, bro. Did we really need to keep the clone alive? Like, let's be real, bro. Like, these are a lot of names. Are these people who supported the game on, like, their Patreon or something? Maybe Patreon? I don't know. There's, like, different sites you could, like, support games like this. The noise. Man, I wish he wasn't making noise anymore, bruh. Like, how are you gonna bring them up to fight us again? After we just beat them down like that, and then, like, save them afterwards, bro. I don't know, man. Oh, we're using the rat ad for horse riding? Can't really see it because the names are, it's right there. My thoughts on the game, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 game, bro. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10 across the board, bro. And look at him taking our money, bro. Like, you know how hard it was going back to the levels just so I could do the boss fights again? Holy crap. I did find some secrets while going back there, bro. Hopefully I get this video out today so I could stream later. If not, then I'm gonna stream tomorrow, bro. Oh, man. Oh, look at the ingredients using their guns to... the pizza guy is shooting, teaching them how to shoot. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Yeah. We just beat Pizza Tower. Yeah. Look at me, the homies. We turned into ghosts, eating the ice cream. Yeah. Yeah, we stay haunting, eating that ice cream. Lick. What? I don't know, bro. I don't know what I'll be rapping about, freestyling about. Is that the stone guy where every time we hit him? You gotta be. Same figure and everything. Yeah, guys, it's really the end, man. Let's see what happens if you press skip. Will it take us back to the main menu? The end. we still gotta pay our debt. All right, I guess this is cool. I guess everyone's chill with each other now, you know. The end. And there's the pizza guy. I don't know why he's still alive, bro. Pepino's final judgment.
64%. That's the one officer. Oh, come on. That's because we didn't get 100%? Come on, man. Oh my gosh, bro. Yeah, 6 hours in this game. Oh, man. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, we got Psycho as a status. Peach Chow, that's where I be at with the homies. Why you looking like that? We just beat the game. We just saved Abyss. Hold on. Yeah. Alright guys, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'm catching you in the next one. To be honest, I think I'm about to start a new series manga side with My Singing Monsters. I'm probably gonna do Resident Evil, to be honest with you. Yeah, definitely probably that's Resident Evil. And then I still got like some indie games to play in between, you know what I'm saying? But anyways guys, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share this with your family and friends, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Peace.